Here it comes from the famous Bob Barker studio in Hollywood. It's The Price is Right. Peggy Chavez, come on down. Benjamin Rodriguez, come on down. Deanne Gustafson, come on down. And Robert Stripkowski, come on down. You are the first four contestants as we celebrate 50 years of The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Hey, Rachel Reynolds.
Hey, Drew.
Hey, look, it's Rachel Reynolds. Everybody, say hi to my good friend, George Gray.
Hey, good morning, Drew. Good morning, Rachel. Hi, good morning, everybody. Hi, Mama May.
Well, it's George Gray, his own self. Welcome to the show, everybody. How you doing? Celebrating 50 years on the air this year. How about that? I want to give a special shout out to Bob Barker for the first 35 years. Thanks a lot, Bob. We're so grateful to have an audience back. Thank you so much. So we're going to have huge prizes all week long, of course. Each show this week, somebody's going to have a chance to win up to $1 million. Could be some of the audience, could be one of you four, I don't know. But let's get this show started, huh? George, what's the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right?
We're gonna kick things off with 10 carats of diamonds. Showcasing 10 carats of round, brilliant cut diamonds, this stunning Durling silver set includes a tennis necklace and a pair of hoop earrings from Ross Simons.
10 carats of diamonds. Peggy, goes whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. Peggy, we're starting with you.
$2,482.
Benjamin.
$2,500.
Deanne.
$2,875.
Robert.
We're gonna go $3,100, Drew.
$3,100. All right. Actual retail price. $6,190. Robert. Robert. So you just won just over $6,000 worth of diamonds. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Is that your wife right there?
It is.
Nice job, wife.
Yeah.
So you got something for her, but Robert, how about something just for you?
For me? That would be nice.
Robert, you've got a chance to win up to $1 million!
Yes!
Get ready, because you're going to be playing Pay the Rent!
Pay the Rent. Robert. This is always a big money game, but it's usually $100,000 as the top prize. Oh, but wow. Today, $1 million.
Wow.
We're gonna start you out with $10,000, then jump to $50,000, then $100,000, and then $1 million. It's a lot of money from the get-go, Robert.
Right off the word.
Yeah. So let me show you how this game works. James is standing over there by some grocery items. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna put the items in your house here in a particular order. We're gonna start by having you put something in the mailbox, and then whatever goes on the first floor where Rachel is standing by the couch and the stove, when we add those two things together, that has to be more expensive than what you have in the mailbox.
Okay.
And then on the next floor with the tub and the TV, when we add those two things together, it has to be more expensive than what's on the first floor. And then whatever's left over, that one item in the attic, has to be more expensive than the two items together with the tub and the TV.
Okay.
All right? And that's the only rule. The floor above has to be more expensive than the floor below.
Got it.
And very careful decisions, because we're talking a lot of money today, Robert. I mean, $1 million, $100,000, $50,000. This is a lot at stake. George, I never saw no ice cream before. Tell us all about it.
All right. First up, that's a 1.5-quart carton of cookie dough ice cream. It's a 3-ounce can of cat food. With $1 million at stake, how about a 60-count jar of heartburn relief chews? It's a 3.03-ounce bowl of spicy shrimp soup, a 12-ounce bag of ground coffee, and then finally, it's a 12-ounce box of stuffing.
All right. Thank you. Robert, you ready? What goes in the mailbox?
Let's do the cat food.
Cat food. Cat food in the mailbox. And I'm going to hunt that neighbor down. Whoever put cat food in my mailbox is going to pay. What goes on the first floor? We have ice cream and acid, soup, coffee, stuffing.
Let's do the soup and the stuffing.
Soup and the stuffing.
Yeah.
On the next floor, two items, and then whatever's left over is going to go in the attic.
Let's do the ice cream and the coffee.
Ice cream and the coffee. Antacid is going to go up in the attic, yeah, in the safe. All right, now we're going to start you out with probably the easiest 10 grand you ever made in your life. Maybe not, but maybe so. Cat food is only 85 cents. And we're going to give you $10,000 just for that. So, Robert, congratulations.
Yes!
So in this game, as we go up, if you're ever wrong, you lose everything you've won. Not the diamonds, but just everything in this game.
Okay.
So you're risking the $10,000, then you're going to risk the $50,000, you'll risk the $100,000.
Okay.
But if you're sure that the soup and the stuffing together are more than 85 cents, you get $50,000.
Let's do it. I'm sure, Drew.
He's going to go for it. How much for the soup? $1.79, congratulations. You just won $50,000, Robert. How much for the stuffing? $3.79, add them up. And we have $5.58. Now you have $50,000 in chips. You're gonna take them in, cash it in, relax, or you can leave them out on the table and try to double it to $100,000. But the only way you're gonna get it is if the ice cream and coffee, when we add it together, it has to be more than $5.58. If you're wrong, you lose $50,000. If you're right, you get $100,000.
I usually trust my wife with big decisions like this, but I'm not even gonna look at her. Go.
Go, she's saying go. You might have just from the ice cream. I don't think so, though. How much for the ice cream? $5.99. Yes. You got it.
Yes.
How much for the coffee? $7.49. Wow. Total of $13.48. Robert, congratulations. You just won $100,000.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
What's your wife's name?
Melissa,
do you want to risk that $100,000 on the price of Van Ness?
Yeah, no.
Are you going to stop right now or risk it?
I'm going to stay.
He's going to stay.
I'm going to stay.
$100,000. Congratulations, Robert. How much for the antacid? It's only $8.99. $100,000 for Robert. Not a bad way to start the show. Let's get another contestant up here. George, who you got?
Yes!
Savannah Endress, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hey, welcome to the show. How you doing, Savannah? George, how about a prize, please?
Look up, because the prize is coming on down. It's a collection of headphones. Experience high-quality sound and make calls on the go with this wireless package from Jabra. These four pairs of wireless headphones and two pairs of earbuds are each Bluetooth compatible and feature microphone noise cancellation technology.
Yes. There you go. Savannah, what do you say?
$900.
$900. Good luck. Peggy.
$1,499.
$1,499. Benjamin.
$600.
$600.
Deanne. $1,499.
Deanne, we have $900, $1,499, and $600.
$1,500.
Actual retail price, $1,230. Savannah. Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Thanks for wearing a Price is Right shirt. That's awfully nice of you. George, what do you got for her?
Savannah, we want to send you on a trip to gorgeous Iceland. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Reykjavik, Iceland for a 6-night stay in a bubble room at Bubble Hotel, the 5-million-star hotel. Sleep in nature and watch the aurora borealis light up the sky during this one-of-a-kind lodging experience. A rental car and Northern Lights viewing tour are included.
Thank you, James. The game is called Squeeze Play. The trip is not $80,976. Here's how you give us the right price. Get rid of one of the numbers in the middle. Keep the 8, keep the 6, get rid of the 0, the 9, or the 7. And then when we remove it, we'll squeeze the numbers together. That should give us the right price.
0, 0, 0, 0, 0. The 0, Drew.
0. Squeeze those numbers together, please. $8,976. Yes, you got it. Right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back to the old coal mine. I gotta work this job just to pay my bill. George, who's the next contestant, please?
It's gonna be Bryce Light. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Bryce, what's up, man? Welcome to the show. Pleasure to see you. Hey, George, I want a prize, please.
Next up, we got a content creator kit. Get great shots for posting and vlogging with this portable all-in-one camera kit that supports vertical video to accommodate whichever social platforms you use. It includes a camera with a 15 to 45 millimeter lens, one tripod, a stereo microphone, and a detachable remote.
Bryce, you're first.
I'm gonna bid $900.
$900. $900. Peggy.
$1,100.
$1,100. Benjamin.
$1,500.
$1,500. Deanne.
Okay, $1.
$1. Somebody got their bid exactly right on the nose and gets an extra $500. Actual retail price is $900, Bryce.
No way.
Bryce, you wasted no time at all, right over there. No time at all, that was quick.
Oh, man.
Yeah, no time for messing around, right?
Hey, I got the brains.
Yeah, that's it. You got the brains, I got the looks. George, what's behind the door?
How about a brand new car? It's the Toyota CHR-LE crossover featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, blackout emblem overlays, mud guards, and rear bumper protector. It's the Toyota CHR!
Some new wheels. Oh, the money game. This is one of my favorite games, Bryce. One of my favorite games. I'm going to show you the middle number. Middle number is a 0. Toss that aside. All you have to do is give us the first two and the last two numbers. Okay. Any order you want. You can start with the last two, end with the first two, whatever you want. As long as you don't get four wrong. Once you get four wrong, the game is over.
I think I'm going to go with the 22.
22.
Yes.
22 is, nope, we got $22 though.
I'm gonna do the
38.
Yeah.
No? Nope. You have $60.
21. Okay, I'll do 23.
23.
Yeah.
Yes!
I got it. Yeah, man, I got it. Oh, this is easy.
Two more to go, Bryce. Last two numbers.
I'll go with the 46.
46. 46 bucks. You have $106 right now. $106. One more. This is it.
I'm going to do the 67.
67.
I'm going to do the 67.
It is the Nicole. You got it. 22,067. Bryce, got over there. Okay, showdowns coming up. We're gonna spin the wheel, don't go away.
Room grown.
Time to spin the wheel. Go ahead, Savannah, right. Give the wheel a spin. Good luck. You wanna say hi to somebody? $25.
All right, gonna spin again.
Good. One more time. 75 or less. 75 or less. Ah. I went the 75. No!
Oh!
Savannah. Nice meeting you. Take care. Bryce, come on over here. Give the wheel a big spin. Good luck.
All right. Here we go.
You wanna say hi?
Hi, guys. I think we got
one. Bye. You better get me. 70. 30 or less if you spin again.
Spin again.
You're going to spin. You need, just so I'm let you know, you need, you can't go over a dollar. You need 30 or less if you spin again.
I'll stay.
You're going to stay?
Yeah.
Okay, right over there. Come on over here, Robert. What, $100,000. I'll pay the rent. You want to say hi to somebody?
Hey, Bobby Jr., Reed, Reagan, my mom, dad, Kathy White, how are you?
60. One more spin. After his $100,000 win and his $6,000 worth of diamonds, Bryce won a car. He's going to run to the showcase. This is the one spin to find out. It could be. Oh. No! Robert, hey, you did pretty good today, man. Bryce, not only did you get a car, you're on your way to the showcase. Congratulations. We got more Prices Right coming up. Go away.
Thank you.
Welcome. Empty space over here, George Gray. What are we going to do about it?
Gonna fill it, Drew, with Brenda Lopez. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Hey, welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, we've got a new dishwasher. Offering smart functionality for personalized control, notifications, and remote diagnostics, this dishwasher can hold up to 16 play settings and features 6 different washing cycles.
Great. Showroom Rentals, everybody. Brenda, how you doing? What do you say?
$700.
Good luck, Peggy.
$750.
$750. Thank you, Benjamin.
$1,000.
$1,000. Deanne.
I'm going to be mean and say $1,001.
$1,001. Actual retail price is $1,799. Deanne. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Welcome to the show. How's it going? Well, we're not playing cliffhangers right now. I'm sorry. Yeah,
that's okay.
But something pretty cool behind the door. Go ahead, George.
We got great prizes, Deanne. It's home theater seats with a smart 4K TV and designer handbags and shoes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
first, featuring soft cushion backs, these leather chairs have cup holders and recline with just the push of a button. Plus, featuring a design that blends with your home decor or gallery wall, this ultra-high-def 75-inch QLED Smart 4K TV has a 120Hz refresh rate and dual LED backlight technology. One Blu-ray player is included. And then second, from Jimmy Choo. This stylish collection includes a leather tote and wallet, plus a glitter clutch bag with a detachable chain, leather ballet flats, and suede stiletto pumps. Back to you, Drew.
Thank you very much, everybody. So this game is called Do the Math, but don't be afraid, it's just math. It's a really simple equation. The equation is the home theater plus $1,088 equals the price of the accessories. Or is it the home theater minus $1,088 equals the price of the accessories? Home theater plus or minus $1,088 equals the price of the accessories.
Plus? Okay, everyone's saying plus. Let's do it. Plus.
Plus $1,088. Now, if you're right, you get the home theater system, the TV and the chairs, plus the Jimmy Choo accessories, plus $1,088.
I don't know.
Nice movie chairs, a 75-inch TV is... $4,158. Plus $1,088 equals... Got bedazzled by Jimmy Choo.
Boo! All right.
Man, you know what though? Got a nice dishwasher out of it. We got more pricing games coming up on the second half of the show. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, how about another contestant, please?
Drew, it's Robert Midlow. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Robert. Hey, George. I want a prize, please.
Next up, we've got a foosball table. A great choice for both beginners and experienced players. This mahogany foosball table has a 1-inch thick cabinet, height-adjustable legs with boot levelers, and a ball return.
Too bad James just lost. Oh, Rachel.
Yeah, right, I know.
Sorry, James. Robert, what do you bid?
I'm going to go $800.
$800. $800. Brenda.
$801.
Peggy.
$899.
Benjamin.
$900.
My hands are tied. Actual retail price, $1,398.
Yeah!
Benjamin.
Wow.
Right there, Benjamin. Hey, I didn't mean to do that. Like, rules are rules. I was just following the rule. I just had to come up here. George, what is Benjamin forced to win?
Benjamin, it's all about the new car!
Oh, yeah!
It's the Mazda CX-30 Select Crossover, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Mazda CX-30!
Hey, James, I don't know if you ever saw this game, but here's how it goes. I'm going to show you numbers, and each one of these numbers looks like a price of an automobile. But not one of them is the price of that Mazda over there. And the numbers are going to get bigger and bigger as we go. What I'm looking for is I'm looking for the number that's just over the price of the Mazda.
Just over.
Just over, yeah. Once you see that, yell out, that's too much. If you're right, you win.
Gotcha.
Okay, Benjamin, you ready?
Right.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
$18,990.
Keep on going.
Keep on going. $20,050.
Keep on going.
Keep on going. $21,360.
Keep going.
Keep going. $22,685.
Okay, one more.
One more. They always say one more, don't they, James? $24,095.
That's too much.
That's too much, he says. $24,095. James O'Halloran.
Come on,
he's from Australia, so he can read numbers upside down. How much is it?
Come on, James.
Oh, no! just one. Benjamin, you were so close.
Oh.
If the game was called Almost Too Much.
Yes.
You got a foosball table?
Yeah.
Something? Foosball. Darn it. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
All right.
Oh, man, we only have time for one more contestant. George Gray, who's it going to be?
It is Autumn Catman. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Autumn! You're our final contestant. You have one chance to bid. The rest of you, last chance to get up here on stage. Good luck to everybody. Here comes the prize.
Next, it's a desktop computer. With a slim design and 24-inch micro-edge display, this 3.9 gigahertz computer features 16 gigs of RAM and a 256 gig solid-state drive.
Rachel Reynolds, everybody, thank you very much. You're first.
$1,100.
Thank you, Autumn. $1,100. Robert.
I'm going to go $1,400.
$1,400. Sure.
$1,200.
$1,200. Thank you, Brenda. Peggy.
$1,401.
Somebody got their bid exactly right on the nose. I wonder who that's going to be. Here we go. Actual retail price, $1,100. Autumn. Congratulations, you won an extra $500. Congratulations. Check's already in the mail.
Okay.
George, what do we have for?
Autumn, this is great. Because it's season 50, we thought we'd make a giant splash with a new swimming pool. Constructed with high quality materials, this unique and modular 20 by 8 container pool from Mod Pools will beautifully fit right into your backyard space. Featuring spa seating with 8 body jets and an eye-catching wall window, it comes equipped with a pump and filtration system, heater, Wi-Fi control, and a color-changing LED light from Mod Pools. Plus, we're throwing in $7,500 for installation. It's a bonus worth, now listen to this, Autumn, $48,700.
Oh my God. We're literally remodeling our house right now.
You're remodeling your house right now?
And wanting to add a pool.
$48,000. Autumn, we're playing a bonus game. Like we said, that is a bonus prize.
Okay.
You have to get the price right for one of these small prizes over there by Rachel. And you have to get the one right that has the bonus attached to it. So all you need is one.
Okay.
But we don't know which one. So let's try to get all four, Autumn, just to be absolutely sure, because it's a lot of money, big prize at stake, $48,000 worth. We're going to start out with a pasta maker. Go ahead, George.
You can make fresh pasta at home in as little as 10 minutes with this fully automatic machine.
$199. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
I'm not going to pay too much for this pasta. No, it's $300. If the bonus is up here, I'm very sorry. But hopefully the bonus is down here somewhere. All you need is the one with the bonus attached to it, and that's it. Let's see how much a trimmer costs.
This battery-operated hair trimmer comes with two attachments and has a three-bevel blade that cuts from the top, middle, and bottom.
$65. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
It is lower.
Yes. Thank you.
A vacuum. Go ahead, George.
All right. You can handle dirt, dust, sand, and more with ease by using this mini touchless vacuum with automatic sensors.
$79. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Higher.
It is higher.
Yes.
Let's get this very last one. Food processor. Go ahead, George.
All right, for your first pool party, you can whip up anything from pesto to guacamole with this manual mini food processor that has three sharp stainless steel blades.
$50. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
It is lower. Otto, I have to tell you, you only need the one with the bonus attached to it to win a brand new backyard pool. You ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Light it up. Show us the bonus. Oh! Oh, she got it! Wow! Well, that was a great win. Look at that, $48,000 worth. Brand new backyard pool. Showcase showdown is coming up right after these commercials. I can't wait. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. How you doing? Time to spin the wheel again. Go ahead, Benjamin. Good luck. Whenever you're ready. Good luck. You want to say hi?
Hi, Suzanne.
Hi, Suzanne.
Hi, my friends, my neighbor. Come on.
40.
All right.
One more spin. Okay, 60 or 40. Less. 60 or less.
Come on, 60. Come on, 60. Come on, 60. Come on, 60.
60 or less.
Come on, 60.
No. Yes, 65 altogether. Okay. Right over there. Come on over here, Deanne. Good luck to you. Deanne needs to beat a 65. Here we go. You want to say hi?
Hello to you. My husband, my girls, my family and friends, and our goldfish named Drew.
A 5. One more spin. Here we go. 5 and 60, 5 and 20, 5 and 40. Aw, Deanne. Nice meeting you. Take care of yourself, all right? It was a pleasure. Autumn won a $48,000 pool for her backyard. They're remodeling their house. You want to say hi?
Yeah, my husband, my 2 kids at home, and all my family and friends.
Thank you. How about a 95? You're on the way to the showcase with a 95. How about that? Wow. Showcases are next. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Good luck to the two of you. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
You got it, Drew, Autumn, and Bryce. It is our 50th season, so we're pulling out all the stops. First, find out why it's called the city that never sleeps when we send you and 3 friends on a trip to New York City. You and 3 guests will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New York, New York for a 5-night stay in a suite at the Conrad New York downtown. An escape for leisure and business travelers alike, this urban oasis is situated alongside the Hudson River and just minutes from Greenwich Village, Soho, and Wall Street. A nightlife tour for 4 is included. Next, why settle for just 1 when you can have 2 new motorcycles? These Honda Monkey motorcycles are each equipped with a 125cc engine and 4-speed transmission. Helmets are included. And finally, they say go big or go home, right? Well, you're gonna do both when you pull into your driveway in your brand new truck. It's the Nissan Frontier King Cab 4x2 SV, featuring a 3.8-liter engine, 9-speed automatic transmission, splash guards, and value truck package. So it's a trip for 4 to New York City, a cool pair of motorcycles, and a brand new truck. And it's all yours if the price is right.
Thank you very much, everybody. Autumn. You want to bid on that or pass it on to Bryce?
I think I'm going to bid.
He's going to bid. Okay, what do you think?
$32,617.
Good luck. Bryce, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah, take it away, George.
Well, Bryce, it may actually be after Labor Day, but with this showcase, you're in for endless summer fun, and it starts by you cooling off with this frozen concoction maker.
What we got here?
Featuring 3 blending jars, this margarita machine automatically creates 72 ounces of your chosen frozen drink per cycle. And next, you don't have to say goodbye to balmy breezes and brilliant sunshine because they are waiting for you on an epic trip to Riviera Maya. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Cancun, Mexico, and head to Riviera Maya for a 7-night all-inclusive stay at Sensira Resort and Spa Riviera Maya. Enjoy warm, engaging service and fine design at this refined retreat offering 13 restaurants, 3 pools, an aqua park, and an 18-hole mini golf course. Round-trip airport transportation and 1 massage each are included. And finally, relax and play like it's summer all year long aboard your brand new boat. With seating for 8, this Sun Tracker Fast Buggy 18 DLX pontoon boat has a 75-horsepower motor and a Bluetooth stereo. A trailer is included. So summer's here to stay with a frozen drink maker, a trip to Riviera Maya, and a brand new boat. And it's yours if the price is right.
Thank you very much, everybody. Bryce, what do you think?
$36,500.
Yes. Good luck, good luck. And we're gonna find out who wins right after this. So don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Autumn, we're gonna start with you. You did $32,617. Actual price, $54,278. I know.
Oh, yeah.
Difference of only $21,661. That was probably the 4 people. Bryce, you bid $36,500. Actual price, $36,950. Bryce, for the win. Get over there, Bryce. Congratulations. Autumn, enjoy your new pool. Autumn did okay. Bryce just won. $61,523 of the prizes. Wowee, what a day. Hey, thanks for tuning in, everybody. You know, starting out our 50th season this week. Wow, could have done it without you. Our fans mean so much to us. So thank you for spending an hour with us during the day today and all the days that you do. We really appreciate it. Please get your pets spayed or neutered, help control the pet population. And try to stay safe and healthy, okay? Take care of yourselves. We can see you next time on The Price is Right. Love you. Bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.